one. Good morning, everyone. I'd like to say welcome to all our parents. Thank you for being here this morning. We have a fantastic concert planned for you. I can't wait to get started. But as we do at St. Catherine with every event, let us place ourselves in the presence of God and pray together in the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Amen. Dear Lord, we thank you for these beautiful days at the beach, for the wonderful camaraderie of our community, and for the fantastic talents of our students. Please look upon our students today, give them the strength to do their best, and give us the opportunity to enjoy their many talents that they bring to us. In the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit, amen. I will now turn it over to Mrs. Hedlund for our concert. Thank you.
Good morning, everybody. I want to welcome you to our spring concert. We're going to have our kindergartners start today, and they're going to sing two songs for you. The first song is an African welcome song called Koda Alafia, and it's partnered with another folk song called Lil Liza James. Now, what's special about this song is the kindergartners are actually going to show you two different types of beats while they sing. So the first beat they're going to show you is what's called the big beat, or the slower beat, and the second beat is the fast beat, or the smaller beat. Now, the reason this is important is because kindergartners and young children tend to naturally feel the faster beat. So for them to be able to demonstrate both the big beat and the slow beat for you, the big beat and the little beat for you, is quite an accomplishment. And then after that, they're going to tell you the story of Little Bunny Poo Poo. So make sure you listen for the moral at the end. Here are the kindergartners.
Bye.
small group of fourth graders that are going to play three short pieces on the recorders. The first one is Hot Cross Buns, then Au Clair de la Luna, and they're going to finish off with School Gone.
Thank you.
for you. The first song is a partner song, just like what the fifth graders sang. So it's two songs in one. It's called Dance Around the Room, and it's partnered with Spoon Valley Abbey, which is a great folk song. Then they're going to finish off with an American folk song called I Bought Me a Cat. And this is a very silly song about a farmer who bought way too many animals.
Yeah.
the seventh graders almost unanimously requested Yellow Submarine by the Beatles. And it's by the Beatles, so I can't say no. So that's what they're going to sing for you right now. And what's special about this is the boys are actually taking the lead, and the girls are going to provide some lovely harmony. We're going to finish off the show with a song from West Africa called Take Time in Life. And I chose this song for two reasons. The first is it has a really nice message. It basically says to take the time to enjoy life, especially the people that are in your life. And the second reason I chose the song is because there's some really great percussion at the beginning. And our eighth graders learned a little bit about percussion this year. And the reason I chose percussion is because percussion is basically anywhere and everywhere. So you're going to see them playing jingle bells and maracas, but they're also playing something that you can find in your garage, which is a paint bucket. This song is beautifully simple. I'm going to sing it for you. It goes, take time in life, take time in life, take time in life, find where to go, take time in life, take time in life. Take time in life, far away to go. Now the reason I'm singing it for you is because we would like the audience to join us when this part of the song begins. So can we sing it all together? Here we go. Take time in life, take time in life, take time in life, far away to go. Take time in life, take time in life, take time in life. way to end the concert and to begin our weekend.
Thank you.